In Skyrim, killing a shopkeeper will not give you all the items in their shop. Even though you buy items from them, these items are stored elsewhere. Shopkeepers have a treasure chest that is stored underground that contains all their shop items. So, if you were to head out of bounds, you could open their individual chest and find all their gear. It's kind of bizarre, but